We've got Lav with us.
What's up?
Hello. Tell me more about Lav.
Lav comes from the Latvian word for lion. And I'm a Leo, and Ari also means lion. So I just kind of put it all together.
I know a name with that very same concept.
Really?
And it is actually Singapore. So this is your city. You belong
here.
Yeah,
I guess it's crazy. This is the first city I'm playing in an arena.
So. Yeah. What are you up to now? What are you doing?
Touring with Ed Sheeran.
Mm-hmm. How do you find that?
Crazy. I remember when I first found out about the tour, I was literally just in LA taking a run, and my manager called me. My mom is just like, "Are you serious?" That's like my classic mom thing.
Yeah.
Actually, my mom, my dad, aunt, uncle, and one of my sisters flew out for the show last night.
Okay.
So it was like really special to have them here.
How different was your life like 5 years ago?
I was, 18, moving to New York City for school, kind of just trying to figure my stuff out.
Right.
I really had like no, I mean, like the fact that I'm sitting here in Singapore doing what I love to do is so crazy.
If you weren't doing this, like singing and touring, what would you be doing instead?
I think it's a tie between either I'd love to master the art of making sushi.
You make sushi?
I've tried a couple times. I wouldn't eat my sushi.
Oh.
But eventually, either that or like, I don't know, like I love psychology and kind of like the way people think. So I'd maybe do something like
CSI stuff.
CSI, I was thinking like therapist.
Oh, right. Anyways, I've got a game that I want to play with you. So this game is called Love or No Love.
Okay.
So I'm going to ask you like one thing and you tell me whether you love it or not.
Okay.
Or is it you to do it or not? Summer all year long.
No love.
Asian girls.
Love.
Cats.
Love.
Game of Thrones.
No love.
Kadundum.
Love.
What's that?
No idea.
Okay.
Just
gonna. You wanna know what it is?
What is it?
Okay, so this is Kadundum.
Okay, I like the name.
Yeah.
Kadundum.
Yeah, I have no idea what it is, but you're gonna find
out. You don't know what it is?
I just found out what it was.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And now you're making me try.
I tried this for the first time today, and I like it, so I think you're gonna like it as well.
I think so.
Yeah?
Let's try it. Gotta get in here.
Love, no love.
Love.
Yeah.
Love.
Okay. Horror movies.
Love.
Flip flops.
Love.
Meeting girlfriend's parents.
Love.
And the last one, coming back to Singapore in the next year.
Love.
All right.
Love.
So 2018, maybe we're gonna see you. I saw your headlining tour. Yeah.
Yep, I'm gonna be announcing a bunch more shows.
All right, sweet. That's it then.
Awesome.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.